Hello, beloved friends and those who are new. Now, I said I was going to do my EMF, but I thought I would do, and I've just got back from my walk with the dog, but I thought I'd do another session of the Spirit Talker. And that's what I was saying too, about skull. If you want me to look it up, three things that it's actually authentic and the paranormal and other dimensions exist. On possibility number two is that we are being deceived. Possibility number three is that they are faking. So I've got Spirit Talker on, and I've got my, can you see it? EMF. Hello? Is skull real? Look at that. Skull is real. Was I talking to my Nana Rose before? On Spirit Talker, was I talking to my Nana Rose? Are there five spirits here?
Toy.
Toy. It is a toy, yes. It is a toy. Sorry guys, it is going off, you can't see it. I'm trying to get in so you can see. Oh, it's so hard. Can you light them all up for us?
He killed me.
He killed me. He killed me. Who killed? None of the people I know were murdered. So I'm talking to an unknown spirit. Am I talking to someone who's been murdered? Did you see all that? I'm taking that to yes. Were you killed in this house? We have strong activity, folks. All the EMF lights are going off. I am just putting this down for a minute. Who killed who? So is the skull experiment true?
I worked here.
I worked here. That's come up before. Is Robbie here? Is Robbie my husband here? All the lights are coming on. It gets really sore to hold this up. So I'm only going to go to the 5 minute mark. I'll try and rest my hand for you guys to see. You can't see that, can you? It's all going off. Scott. Who's, is that your name, Scott? Sorry. I will try to do it that way. That's better. Is that your name, Scott? Is your name Scott? Did you work here? Is Robbie here, my husband? Robbie? Can you light up all the pretty lights? I've got them at an angle facing the phone so you can get a pretty view. They were all going off before. Now, are there five spirits in this house? What did it mean when it said the devil is here? Are we being tricked? Are we being tricked?
Murder.
Murder. Remember, it said before, someone was murdered here? Look at the lights flashing. Who? Someone was murdered here. Now, I don't know the history of this place because it was built about 16 years ago. And it's...
Edgar.
Edgar committed murder? Or did Edgar murder somebody? Is Edgar the murderer? It's Edgar.
Seth.
It's brought up Seth before as well. How many are there spirits talking to me right now? How many spirits are there? Are there more than five? I want to talk to Robbie, the man who was my husband.
Visit.
Visit. Yes, I want to talk to Robbie. Robbie was my husband. He was born Robert Plevy, the 14th of May, 1981. And he died the 20th of April, 2020. Is he here?
Fell.
No, Robert didn't fall. Hello? I can't hold this up for too much longer, guys. But it's interesting.
See
what? Do you see me? Can you see me? We seem to have less activity, except for my dog rolling around in the bed making a big mess. But I might end this session now and do some recording on my phone with the EMF. I'm just going to turn the EMF off and turn the spirit talker off. Do you have any last things to say to me? This is your last chance. I just wanted to show you again. If I pressed, took that away, there's the list of everything.
Soon.
What's soon? All right. Thank you very much, spirits, for talking to me. I have now turned it off. And I promise you, I am going to investigate Skull, because Skull is really exciting. For those of you who don't know, Skull happened for 5 years in the late 1990s. Four people met in a basement in Skull in England, and they've had paranormal investigators, they've had men of science investigate, and apparently why science doesn't want to look at afterlife is because they can't prove it. There's no rules to it. There's no law to it. It's not verifiable. It's not quantitative. And there's no data. There's no person who's actually, you know, come back from the dead except for Jesus and other famous figures that tell. And, you know, we do have people who've had near-death experiences, but we haven't had people who've died like I've been dead 10, 15 years or something and come back and told us stories. So all we have is antidotes. Anyway, I'm going to have a shower. I am going to do an EMF session because I get more answers. And I'll just show you where I do my EMF session. That's my bedroom. Can see what while I was talking what my dog had done? She was having a whale of a time making a... So on the other side of the bed, and you can quite clearly see that the only electrical thing is my heater. It's not on. There's a fan that's not even plugged into the wall. So why is my EMF going off over there? Behind me, over here, is the urn. Can you see in the background there? That's the motion detector. Just past that cupboard is the bathroom. And so from just past that cupboard around the corner, though sometimes you've caught the motion detector going on. Anyway, back to me. Just going to quickly do the EMF. Let's have a look. Now, let's point it this way. Is anybody, because that's towards my bedroom. Robbie, are you there? Can you light them all up? Can you light all these up for me? Okay, stop it. Stop playing with it for a minute, please. Stop playing with my toy for a minute. Just, please, Spirit, just stop playing with my toy. I need to ask a question, so can you just stop playing with my toy? Just leave it alone. I know you like to light it up, but just leave it alone for a moment, please. Please? Thank you. Can you tell me, now you can light it all up, are there many spirits in this house, in this unit? Light as many up as you can if there are many spirits. Is my grandmother here? Rose was her name. Is Jimmy here? Jimmy? Is Jimmy here? Is Rob here? I'm getting that third light flash when I ask questions. Is Jimmy here, my dog? You can play with them now all you like. Do you want to play with them? No, I think we're done. One single green light. I'll just point it at me. That's interesting. Are you beside me? Look how it's going off. Look. Look at that. Are you beside me this way? No. But this way. Can you see that? Sorry, it's hard to... I'm not double joined, but it's hard. Are you with me? Thank you, spirits. All right. I'm well and truly done. I'm going to have a shower. Are you with me? Are you in that room? No. Is Jimmy with me? I feel Jimmy is with me. Can I call on any spirit at any time? Thank you. All right, I'm going to turn this off, guys. I don't think I will do an EMF session tonight. I think we've had plenty of supernatural for one night. In a couple of weeks, I'm going to take this over to my son's place and do a short video there. And my son's place is a brand new house on... Before that, there was bush. So if we get a reading, I'll be very shocked. All right, you know the drill. Your life matters. cherish every moment, love the best you can, and please just give me a bit of time to do this research on the skull incident, because it's significant. All right, have a good Sunday night, wherever you may be. Bless you. Love you. Bye.